All right, it's Jerome in the house. Watch your mouth. It is cold outside. It's about 30 degrees. So I decided to do this one inside, and I'm going to make this video really quick because I'm about to go to lunch, and I'm hungry, and I'm again, and I'm sorry for the late vlog, and it's 2 o'clock. I usually don't do this, and I hate doing it so late. Let's cut down to the chase. Okay, you need to find somebody that you can plow with. The scripture talks about being equally yoked with somebody, being on the same accord, being on one mind and one body. So it is so important for you guys to work together and not against. That can go for anything, whether you're a networker, whether you're an entrepreneur, whether you're a business owner, even when you're in a relationship with somebody. So if you're looking for somebody, they look nice, they have great personality, but do they have the same type of mindset? Is their lifestyle the lifestyle that you can work with and not against? A lot of people are getting into relationships where you're actually butting heads because you guys are not on the same accord. You guys are not equally yoked. So make sure you guys that you find somebody that you can work with, that you can plow the ground with, that you can get down deep, that you can get your hands and your knees dirty, but also make progress and grow together, because it is so important for you guys to be on one accord. All right, I'll talk to y'all later. Quick one. I love doing quick vlogs. I get my information out. I'll see y'all soon. Keep pressing it. Keep pushing. Bye.